Adams County investigators looking into a car crash that killed four earlier this morning. Deputies along with the Monroe Fire Department and the Adams County EMS responded to the intersection of State Road 124 and County Road 650 East. The driver of one of the cars along with three passengers in that car were killed. The Adams County coroner will release the names of the victims at a later time.